architecture student. Like, I had a professor that said I didn't have the pedigree or ideas or skill set to sort of work in any sort of important context. So every no is perfect for me. I thrive off a no.
My job simply isn't just to design clothes. It's to lead by example, to open doors and make sure those doors are open. If I'm going to be the first, you know, it's the younger generation that's going to carry the torch.
That's that, and I don't read comments, I don't read reviews, I don't read anything positive. To me, I, the 17-year-old version of myself, didn't think that this was possible. So every day that I'm able to sort of like make an idea and see it come out, that's enough fulfillment.
I'm gonna let everybody get settled real quick. All the security can fall back, let everybody get in. Thank you. All right. Well, thank you for an incredible evening. I always like to take some time at the end of the show to be grateful and pay my respects, you know? So, first and foremost, I want to tell you that I hope that you're surrounded by great people in your life. And if you're not, and you're trying to figure out what to work on, that's what you should work on. You should make sure that you're surrounded by great people in life. I got to pray today with my family and my friends. And I realized, I guess in a prayer circle, that hypothetically I'm talking to God. But I realized that the way my life has gone, it can't be something imaginary. It can't be something mythical. It can't be something that some people believe in and some people don't. I realized tonight that my God is all my family and all my friends in that prayer circle. That's who I pray to every night. So I encourage you to surround yourself with the best people that you can, because that's how ultimately you'll reach your destination, wherever it is you're trying to go. And so I always like to pay respects to our brother, because he was somebody who taught me a lot of things, and great things happened to me because of him. Our dear brother Virgil Abloh, God rest his soul, with us every night, of course, for the last couple nights since Toronto. We miss you, dog. And for all your people too, for anybody that you've ever lost in this lifetime, that you missed, that you wish was still here, for your day ones, for your parents, for your brothers, your sisters, your mothers, your fathers, your best friends, anybody that you missed, I want you to put that mental picture in your head tonight. And I want you to make some fucking noise and send it up for your people tonight, because I promise you, they can feel that energy. So send it up for your people that you miss. All right. I'm gonna do some extra songs tonight. Don't be mad at me if I don't remember. I picked some real, I don't even know if I've ever performed these joints, and if I have, it's maybe one time. But I'm a do them for y'all tonight. It's only right. So I hope you enjoyed yourself, and let's go back to like 2017 or something like that.
Yeah. For the dogs that we know.
Boy, when I was sick, like this, man. You know what I'm saying? It's just crazy.
Yeah.
Man, this shit ain't gonna stop. No shit gonna get loud, no worse, won't get me better.
Look, mama hit my phone and said rap's no good. Better than it telling me the check's no good. Yeah. Now they wanna act like I do no good.
Right.
I really did more than I should.
That's fast.
I made a decision last night that I would die for it. Just to show the city what it takes to be alive for it.
Yeah.
Can't get me on the line, so they hang me out to drive for it.
Damn.
You know
baptized for it, right? Damn.
And I can't sleep these days, unless I take one.
I wanna hear y'all say.
They don't have a story these days,
they'll make one. Yeah.
Life is always on, man, I never get a break from it.
Yes.
Doesn't matter where I go, I can never get away from it.
I wanna hear y'all say.
They give me loyalty and I don't gotta pay for it.
That's facts too.
Same way brands gotta break for it.
Yeah.
Keeping people fed is my only peace of mind now.
And what? And what?
And I turn a...
Damn. All right, another one. Let's go. Throw it back. Even further though.
Psychotic and iconic, somewhere between I want it and I got it, somewhere between I'm sober and I'm lifted, somewhere between a mistress and commitment, but I stay, girl, I always stay,
yes,
get down ever late.
Shout out, baby.
I promise to break everybody up before I break down, everyone just wait now, so much on my plate now, people I believe in, they don't even show their face now, what they got to say now. Nothing they can say now. Nothing really changed, but still they look at me away now. What more can I say now? What more can I say now? You might feel like nothing was the same. I still be drinking on the low.
Say,
fucking on the low. Smoking on the low. I still be plotting on the low. Scheming on the low. The furthest thing from perfect, like everyone I know. I still be drinking on the low.
Hey,
my. Smoking on the low, I just been plotting on the low. Skating on the low, furthest thing from perfect.
Alright, oh, should we keep going? Should we keep going? One more, maybe? One more? Play one more, go ahead. Toronto gets three songs at the end of the night.